shit.
Oh, you're fine. It's just dark. I dropped those for you. I didn't know if you could see everything I dropped, so I was going to try to place a light. But anyway, this will be it. You got syringes, put your syringes and both guns in your hot bar, because sometimes when you're fighting a helicopter, one gun will break. So having that alternative is kind of a helpful thing. I'm fixing to call the helicopter to this location. It won't be no finding or waiting for him. He's going to be right up your ass in a matter of minutes. Hopefully. I'm hoping he gave me the permissions to call these things in, so we'll find out. But when it starts coming, I have to get away from you, or it will blow this thing to smithereens. Ready? I gotta find him again. He flew off. Alright, I just pissed him off, so he will be coming back. Yeah, don't be afraid to go through that ammo. That's the reason I gave you it. Hold that trigger down and pull down, because it has a recoil on it, so pull down when you're shooting. you have to admit, that was fun as hell. Now you just gotta wait for the fire to go out. The chests will be on fire. Every helicopter drops 4 chests. Yes. Burn you to death. You'll see right here once you get a little bit close. You can see the chest right there. The little green box on the ground. Like I said, there's 4 of them total. See, during this waiting process like this, this is when most of the PvP actually happens. People try to steal it right out from under you. They let you do all the work, and then they come and reap the benefits of it. Yeah, that's when I blow their ass to hell, isn't it? Takes a good bit for the fire to go out. No, it ain't like no like 10 minute long wait or nothing like that, but I mean, it does burn for me. It gives people time to locate it, that's for sure. That's what I was telling you, that smoke almost puts off like a signal for anybody that's looking for a distance. That's why it does it, so they can actually, you know, give other people time to run over here before it goes out. Bad for you, good for everybody else. Starting to go out, I think. And also, the helicopter itself, not just the boxes, but the actual... If you have a pickaxe, you can collect high-quality metal from metal fragment. You can destroy the remains of the helicopter. No, those you can't. Only the ones you bring down. Possibly. I haven't really explored a lot of them. Come on, fire. Shit. Burn! Away! I think some of the chests already went out. Yeah, they're going out. They ain't got much longer. That one in the far back there. This one's out now. Not real good, but something. But that was only 3 chests, wasn't it? There's an it's inside the helicopter. See there? Look inside that helicopter. You'll see it. The helicopter's literally like sitting right on top of it. You'll have to destroy the helicopter to get it. All I've got is a stone pickaxe. We'll have to wait until we can get it. It's called a love touch. You gotta wait for the love touch. You hit it, and you just wait a minute. Because when it's still hot, it won't let you do it while it's still hot. You gotta let it cool down. When you start seeing it take damage, then that's when you know you're okay. That's why I was fixing to say, there's another one somewhere. I only counted three, but there's the other one right there. I could get rid of it quick and easy, but I figured you might like need the supplies. Yeah, it's still too hot. See, when I come back here and hit it, there was like a fire. That's how you can tell it's too hot still. It'll go out though. Sooner or later. Takes forever, don't it? Yeah, that does suck. Not so bad if you have a group that we can watch each other's backs, but when you're by yourself, it really does suck. Come on, damn it. Yeah. There we go. It's cool. Find a location that it'll take damage. Back there where it was sitting, where it's fire. Hey, you should be collecting resources. There you go, C4 and rocket. That wasn't too bad. Not bad for one helicopter. You got quite a bit of rockets, a couple of C4, and a gun with some ammo. That just shows to show you, though, it does actually benefit to fight them. It's just a matter of getting them down. It can be quite a challenge. But you can improve your, as long as you build something small. I can leave that one out there in the field. It's not very far from you. You can put a lock on that door. Just don't give yourself privileges to the tool cupboard unless you just want to repair the building. But when you do finish repairing it, always take it out. Take off your privileges. But I can leave it there if no one destroys it. You could always just run over here and use it, or you can build your own. But like I said, you need someone to give the tool cupboard privileges. That's where the challenge comes. You have to find someone you can trust to place the cupboard. Good. Yeah, those rockets. Those rockets ain't no good. More parts everywhere. get quite a bit of shit from it. Fishes over here too. I'm on it right here. There's another one right here I'm standing on. There might, yep, one more. No, No, that's where you hit the ground, I think. Usually there's two doors. I only seen one. It ain't a big deal if you miss one. You already got the loot. I just wanted you to see how it all works, how you get the loot, and then plus you can scavenge the remains. I wanted you to, yeah, I wanted you to kind of get the concept of how it works and to show you it can be done. One person can cause a helicopter a lot of hell, and it never did kill you. You're sitting there fighting it by yourself, and never did once kill you. It can be done. It's got its own challenges. You should have some bullets and stuff left. You should have syringes left. Well, that'll help you in case he comes back. You might want to play with them. You could always name your sleeping bag that's off in here. You could give it a name, and if, for example, you needed to hurry up and come over here, you could. I can place a little chest, and you can throw a couple guns in here, and that way you can have it up quick and in a hurry. You can grab the stuff. Damn, a helicopter beat this place off to hell. Yeah, those rockets. Yeah, those couple of rockets. Surprisingly, it didn't kill you. Fun though, wouldn't it? Here you go. Find you. Yeah, that what I just did is a little hard to do. I've mastered it over time, but jumping in windows like that, it can be a little hard. I just got lucky and got it on my first try. Now I ain't gonna get it, because I'm wanting to do it now. I can do it when I ain't trying, but when I actually am trying, I won't never get it. I can put you some window bars right there where people can't jump through there. But if I do that, it kind of does give you a little bit of obstacle when shooting. Doesn't make it impossible, though. That's true. But like I said, you could always place, what you could do is do like a, hidden stash. You know what a hidden stash is, right? Like, for example, this right here. Placed it underneath the steps right here. You can't really see it, but if you go underneath the steps, you'll see it. Kneel down, and you'll find it. Do something like that and maybe put a few bullets in there, some syringes and a gun. That way if you ever wanted to kill yourself and pop up right in here and be ready for the helicopter, your stuff that you would need would be right here. Not something you would have to do. You can put them on chests, but I don't know if you can the hidden ones or not. I've never tried it. We'll find out. No, you can't put them on the hidden ones. But you can bury it. Make it so it can't be seen. Probably best if you don't bury it, because if they ever go up on the steps and pay attention, they'll notice it then, to where you really can't see it by looking. I'll get you back to your base. But I'm just gonna check in on my server and see how everybody's doing. And, what? Set off trap mines? I don't think so. I know that there are turrets to shoot at them, but I don't think the mines or traps work on them. But yeah, I'm fixing to jump up on my server and make sure everybody's doing okay. I don't even know if there's anybody online. I have no clue. But either way, we'll check up on that. I hope you learned something. I hope you had fun. You can, I'll just log off here, and whenever I despawn, log off, just take whatever you want off my body, kill me, do whatever. Ain't gonna make a difference. But yeah. You can add me to Steam sometime if you want. If you ever have any questions, just ask. Right, buddy. Take care.